Right here, and welcome back to another Blind Bag Wednesday episode. The episode number will be on the thumbnail because I can't remember what it is. I think it's like number 6? I have no clue. Anyway, so we got 3 ones, including a new one. So we'll save that one for the end. And we'll go for... I'm gonna go for this. This is a series 2. Disney Ushigis. When I went to test, because I still couldn't find the 4, 7, or 12 pack or whatever, so I didn't actually buy any more because I know I had quite a few. So let's open this up and see what we got. I'm not too bothered if I cut through anything. I'm not so bothered. And ooh, we've got the Mad Hatter. Cool. Obviously each one comes with a checklist when I can get that. As you see, this time they're color coded of, like, if they're in a blind bag, 4-pack or 7-pack. The Series 2 don't have a 12-pack like the Series 1, I think. I still can't find any of the Series 1 testers. Anyway, Mad Hatter, we have... in the rare section, so we have a rare. That's nice. So put that off to the side. Here we have Series 3 Disney Tsum Tsum. I just noticed this was another Disney thing. I'll have to mix them up. Ooh, we have Donald. Yep. Donald with Mad Hatter falling over. Awesome, and by the looks of it, we don't have Donald before, so let me just cross it off my list. Okay, so we still got quite a few left to get, but anyway. Let's open this up. Let's see. So there's over here. Did I just cut along the... Okay. Let's sort of kind of order it to there. Oh, it's all cute because... little sailor hat on blush. It is slightly dirty looking. Not as white as I thought it would be. Does have Disney Tsum Tsum kind of embedded on the bottom. And here we just slip him through. Very nice. So just have him stay there looking at the camera. Now we have our last one, which is a Smushy Mushy Besties Mailers Amis or Sweeties Sucre. Yes, it's right there. I'm not very good at that. Yeah. Anyway, so this is Series 1. Yummy Scented. Ooh. I actually didn't read the scented thing. Anyway, here's one in each, and let me just snip off this so I can get at it. I can keep the packaging. Wow, I can smell it already. This is... wow. Oh, wow. That is strong. This is Chia Cherry Popsicle is the name. And I'll just... as you see behind the warning sticker, there it is. She is. Or is it here? I don't know. Anyway, so... slow rising. I didn't get that many because it was, you know, only 3 pounds each. So okay, so technically you can, by the looks of it, maybe have it on a key ring. Oh, yep, key ring. There is the ball and chain thing. There. Wow, that's very smelly. Really, I put up the scent on that thing. Anyway, so they didn't quite take the, thing, so I can usually just, you know, poke the pen through. See if that'll work if I... And there we go. That works. So I poked a pen through so I'd be able to put the chain. As you see, then just put it back. Fiddly things when they're small. There we go. See? So you can like hang these up or whatever, like, you know, like a tote bag thing or eat a bag thing, I believe they're called. Or just key ring. Just hang it or whatever. And it does smell nice. Anyway. So here. Are the three things. Very. So that concludes this episode, and my battery's dying anyway, so thank you for watching, like and subscribe for more, over and out.